And away they go. Four is out like a shot. Clark's Lucy snaps up the early lead. Two, though, makes ground on the inside. Bumps into the three, though, who's badly hampered. And here comes six, surging to the front on the outside. Six leads, but only by a length and a half. Two moves into second. Four is still bang there in third. And five is close up in fourth. And here comes the one dog. It's only about three or four lengths. First to fifth. Six still with his paws in front. But for how long? Here comes four and two either side. They turn for home. Two hits the front. Lingron Bray. Two. Lingron Bray gets it done. Two-year winner. Five for second, six for third. Two-year winner, Lingron Bray, the winning time, 30-36.